In this tutorial, you will learn how to print a configuration report. Press and hold the feed button. Then press the power button to start the printer. Continue holding the feed button until Preparing Two-Key Report appears. When ready, a configuration label will begin printing. The printer will pause and ask if you would like to enter the diagnostic dump mode. After a short delay with no action, the printer will complete the printout and return to the ready state.